what is natural vegetable in India? The national vegetable of India is the Indian pumpkin. Which vegetable has crown on its head? Brinjal has crown on its head. Name the salad vegetables. Tomato, cucumber, carrot, onion and cabbage can be eaten raw. Name any three root vegetables. Potato, carrot and radish are three root vegetables. Why should we eat vegetables? We should eat vegetables to be strong and healthy. Who is fruit father? The father of fruits is papaya. Who is fruit queen? Mangosteen is called the queen of fruits. Which fruits is called king of fruits in India? Mango is called king of fruits in India. Which city is called Mango City of India? Krishnagiri, a city in Tamil Nadu, is known as the Mango City of India. What is the king of fruit? Mango, the king of fruits. What is the national fruit of India? The mango is the national fruit of India. What fruit has no seeds? Bananas, figs, coconut, grapes, and pineapple are the five fruits that have no seeds. Which fruits have only one seed? The fruits such as mangoes, lychees, plums, dates, cherries, jamuns, and burrs are single seed fruits and are called drupes. Which fruit contain water inside it? Coconut has water inside it. What can we make with fruits? We can make jam, juice and fruit salad with fruits. Which fruit is princess? The princess of fruits is pineapple. Why do we eat fruits? We eat fruits to be healthy and strong.